But listen, Carson, we know you've been busy this offseason, a huge offseason for you, rehabbing, but you always find time for your charity work. Can you please tell us what you've been doing with the AO1 Foundation and the Mission of Hope in Haiti?
Yeah, so last year, Jordan Matthews and myself went down to Haiti with the church here that we go to, and you know, my life was just changed down there. I had a new perspective, and I knew I wanted to just make a difference. So this year, I got a chance to go back again. Got to bring some of my teammates this year, and coming back, you know, with the AO1 Foundation and the different things that we're doing, we knew we wanted to be a part of it in a bigger way. So last year, we donated towards a sports complex being built down there. Then this year, just a couple weeks ago, we got to actually physically go help build it. And now we want to be a part of the next phase of the project. And so right now we're doing a two-week fundraiser where I personally will match up to $500,000 towards the Mission of Hope Haiti Sports Complex. And we just want to see this thing get done. And it's such a cool way just to give back and give them, you know, some dignity, some hope, and some of these kids these opportunities that they would never even have. You know, turf fields aren't even, they don't even know what turf really is down there. There's going to be opportunities for education there that to study late at night with lights and some of their complexes and different things that are just completely foreign to them, just to kind of bring the young people along and raise some leaders in that country to really just see some real change and restore some pride and dignity within those people.
That's awesome, man.